Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how you can send all of your booking information from Simply Schedule Appointments to your favorite CRM using WordPress Fusion. In this example I'm going to use the MailerLite CRM. I just set up this new account, so I have a brand new subscriber list, and I'm going to start off by connecting my MailerLite CRM to my WordPress Fusion account here on my test WordPress site. So to get started, I'm going to go to MailerLite. I'm going to my integrations, and this is going to be different for each CRM. Make sure to go to the WordPress Fusion documentation to figure out how to collect your API key from your CRM. So here I have it. And I'm going to copy and paste it back into WordPress Fusion. I'm gonna go ahead and connect. And I will come back and enter my WordPress Fusion license key in a moment. I'm gonna go ahead and save the changes. All right, now I've gone ahead and updated my license key and then saved the changes. So now I should be working with WordPress Fusion paid edition, and what that's going to allow is for us to use the Simply Schedule Appointments fields. So if we go to contact fields and then scroll down to Simply Schedule Appointments, we'll see all the different fields, and we're going to be using these drop downs on the right hand side to make our selection from our CRM fields. Back in my CRM, I'm going to add new fields to match up with my SSA fields. So I'm going to go to fields, and then from here you can see we already have a couple of the different SSA fields already listed by default. As you can see, we have zip, state, city, address, and phone here. So now I want to make new fields to take note of the start date. Want to take note of the time zone, the title, and then the status. So if I go back here, add new. Okay, so now if we click on the fields on the right hand side, our new fields are not yet here, so I'm going to refresh. And now that it's complete, let's see if they're here yet. No, I'm going to refresh the page. And yep, it looks like they're here now. So as you can see, I have customer time zone, appointment type title, appointment status, and appointment date. So all I have to do is scroll down to Simply Schedule Appointments and hook these up accordingly. And last, I'm going to save the changes. Also, before I book a test appointment, I want to come over to the integrations page. Here you'll see another Simply Schedule Appointments section. And what I want to make sure to do is to turn on my guest bookings. This will make sure that any booking, even if the user is not logged in to my website, will be synced up with my MailerLite CRM. And I also want to select groups for all of the following. So I want these, all my bookings to be applied to the Simply Foxy list. And that will make sure they're added to the correct group or the correct list. So I went ahead and saved the changes. And another thing to note is that when you're setting up your appointment types, we have to make sure that we have the correct customer information field set up to pass over to MailerLite. So for example, in WordPress Fusion, we wanted to send over the phone, the state, and the zip. These are fields that we'll have to add in manually. They're not automatically pulled from the appointment. So here you can see I have these fields set up already. So let's go test it out with the consultation phone call. And now we should see this new contact for Larry added to my MailerLite plugin. And as we can see, we have Larry added, and let's take a look at his profile. All right, so as you can see, we have Larry, his email, his phone number, zip code, time zone, his appointment status, appointment date, his state, and then the appointment type title, all added to my subscriber list. And with that, we are done setting up WordPress Fusion to work alongside Simply Schedule Appointments to start collecting your customer information. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to reach out to Simply Schedule Appointments support team.